Tell me when you went
for a plane ride without a plane.
Without a plane, that was right. I had gone into the tent one day, and in the tent, you know, I always was coming into heaven, but this one day was different, a different experience. I was expecting to be caught into a scene in heaven and see things in heaven, but this time I was going over geography. I saw the ocean going below me very fast, and then a mountain chain, and going along the mountain chain, then coming down a valley in the mountain, and I realized all of a sudden, this is the Huallaga Valley in Peru. I know that because I've flown down that same path in airplanes before. So flew right into the city, right into the house of our pastor of the city of Huanuco. And he had just recently called and said that he had to retire from ministry because he was diagnosed with severe heart condition. And they told him, if you continue under this stress, you're going to die. And so suddenly I'm standing beside his bed. He's asleep and his wife next to him. And I laid my hand on his chest and proclaimed healing. Went around on the other side of the bed, laid my hand on her head and proclaimed a renewed experience in the Holy Spirit. And partly I did that because when she was baptized in the Holy Spirit, she went 10 days that she could not speak her native language.
And she was speaking in a supernatural language. Her native language was Spanish,
right.
But she could not speak Spanish for, did you say
10 days? 10 days, yeah. Day four, he called me and said, will she ever speak Spanish again? I said, yes, don't worry. She's going to be it'll be a wonderful change in her life. So,
And what did the doctor say about his heart?
Well, we called him. 2 days later, we got a hold of him. I called him and said, how's your heart? And he said, it was amazing. 2 nights ago, he said, I had an encounter in the middle of the night with the Lord, and all of a sudden, I have no pain. And I said, well, how about your wife? How about Doris? Well, she has begun to speak in tongues again, the heavenly language. And now for the last 2 days, she hasn't been able to speak Spanish again. And actually, she went 15 days on that occasion without being able to speak her native language again. So the things I proclaimed were done.